Why don't they have songs out about eating your Brussels sprouts?
Why don't they have songs out about something else? Why does it have to, be about all these terrible issues?